I would imagine that there's probably a gun in the school to protect from potential grizzlies.
You can't say definitively today that guns shouldn't be in schools. Connecticut and talking about the role of guns in schools.